how to regenerate Htaccess file on WordPress without any coding. Running into an obstacle when putting up the Htaccess file, or perhaps you accidentally deleted that important file? Well, don't push the panic button just yet. The Htaccess file is an essential WordPress core file to reconfigure the Apache web server's specific settings. Here's how you can regenerate this file. So, let's open the browser. We will write on the address bar the domain we will use for the test. The site works, but what if I will click on a page or a post? You will get a 404 error access. To regenerate this file, you can do some actions without needing to know any code. Open a new tab on the browser. Write your domain /wp-admin. Write your username and password and then log in. Now go with the mouse over Settings and click on Permalinks. Please remember what option you have selected. Now select on this page Plain. Go to the bottom of the page and click Save Changes. Now change back to the option you already had. Go to the bottom of the page and click Save Changes. Now let's go to the tab where it was the error. Refresh the page. You see now the page. This means the file has been regenerated. If this option does not work for you, check the videos in the description. I have explained how to fix this error with FTP, cPanel, or NGINX. This is how you regenerate Htaccess file on WordPress without any coding. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.